We recently posted the charging compatibility test video of the Xiaomi 13 Ultra. You can click the upper corner to check it. We found we haven't tested the charging performance of this phone, so let's start today's video to see how fast it can be. Firstly, it comes with a 90W GaN charger inside the box, and the original USB-A to USB-C cable can support up to 6A. We also took apart this original 90W GaN charger inside the box. You can also click the upper corner to know more. Back to Xiaomi 13 Ultra, is equipped with a 5000mAh single cell battery, which supports 90W wired fast charging and 50W wireless fast charging. Except for Xiaomi 90W fast charging, it's also compatible with QC4, QC3 Plus, QC 3.0, QC 2.0, PD 3.0 and PD 2.0 protocols. And our compatibility test shows it can only be up to 22W when charging with third-party chargers. However, the compatibility of Xiaomi's original chargers is pretty good. Except for the 35W, the other chargers can be more than 60W. Then we use the original 90W charger and cable to charge it fully. Here is the charging curve recorded by ChargerLab Power ZKM003C. The voltage is 19 volts at the beginning, and the peak power is about 70 watts. Just 3 minutes later, the power suddenly drops to 20 watts. Then the power fluctuates around 40 watts. After 60 minutes, the power gradually drops to almost zero. The voltage also drops to 9 volts at 34 minutes. It takes 40 minutes to be fully charged. After plotting it into another curve, we can see how fast it can be charged. It can reach 50% in 13 minutes and 80% in 24 minutes, and it reaches 100% in 40 minutes. Except for charging speed, the charging temperature is also what customers focus on. We put it into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank. After 5 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 41.2 degrees Celsius and 42.3 degrees Celsius on the back. After 15 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 42.4 degrees Celsius and 44 degrees Celsius on the back. The temperature after 15 minutes is obviously higher than 5 minutes, but not too much. And the average temperature is about 42 degrees Celsius. Considering such a fast charging speed, it's acceptable. Well, that's the charging review of the Xiaomi 13 Ultra. Even though it can be compatible with many charging protocols, we still recommend using the original charger and 6A cable to reach the optimal charging speed. The total charging time of 40 minutes is a little longer than the official claims, but it's still fast. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!